People often confuse satisfaction or pleasure with meaning. It is one thing to ask how. Scientists do that. Another thing to seek an answer as to why. It's a teleological and religious question. And still different is to contemplate the question, what for? For instance, people often do things because they give them pleasure or satisfaction, yet this does not render their acts meaningful. Meaningless things can be equally pleasant and satisfying. For instance, games.